have 3 pieces of chicken legs. Ito. So, I have 3. And then, 1 big onion and 4 pieces of garlic. So, ganito guys, cubes, ang shape, pa-small lang. So, I have 1 cup ketchup, 1/3 cup of soy sauce, black pepper, 1 tablespoon, and salt, 1/4 tablespoon. Teaspoon, I mean. So, ilagay natin sa chicken lahat. So, put the chicken. So, ilagay natin ang chicken, guys. Ganyan. And then, ilagay natin ang mga ingredients. So, first, 1 cup ketchup, 1 cup, 1/3 cup soy sauce, black pepper, 1 tablespoon, and salt, 1 teaspoon. And then put the garlic and the onion. So, ganyan lang guys at imimix natin. So, dapat malinis ang ating kamay. And then, cover. So, cover. And turn the heat, just low heat, and let's cook the chicken. So, check natin guys. If ano lang natin, ganyan, ano natin ang chicken. So, dapat nakaluhit lang siya para hindi siya masunog. Smells good now. So, every 5 minutes, i-flip natin. Okay, guys? So, cover again. So, lagyan ko ng Monstrel chicken seasoning, guys. Ang ating chicken. And then, flip natin again. So, parang nasunog siya. So, dapat every 10 seconds siguro guys, i-check natin para hindi masunog. So low heat. So now, i-transfer natin ang chicken. So, transfer natin. Ito na yun guys, at i-ano natin sa hot oil. Mag-init tayo ng oil. So, oil, hot oil, i-fry natin. So, dapat hindi masyadong hot siya guys kapag ilagay natin sa mainit na mantika. So, now, lagay natin ang chicken guys kasi mainit na ang mantika. If you have air fryer, you can use air fryer as well para hindi kayo maano sa oil guys kasi mainit. So almost done. So it's done guys. So that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching everyone. God bless us all. Bye bye.